DVD menu for Super Mario Bros. Super Show. I know this is a little weird. You're thinking, why would we be reviewing not the cartoon on the DVD, but the menu screen?
We're not going to talk about the actual cartoon. We're going to talk about just the menu screen.
Yeah. I mean, it's Super Mario Bros. Super Show. It's the cartoon. And this DVD actually really sucks. This is an older release by Deep. And it sucks because the Do the Mario part is on there, but you have to really hunt to find it.
Do the Mario Radio!
The live action segments, for the most part, are not included. Only half of the intro is included. It just really sucks. So that's a review of the DVD, but it has the strangest menu I've ever seen. And here it is.
So, what I want to know about this DVD is obviously you can see it's Inspector Gadget is on like the Mario DVD.
Yeah.
Why is Inspector Gadget has nothing to do with Super Mario Brothers?
And he's in the middle of the center of the whole thing.
Yeah.
Now keep in mind, Inspector Gadget is not anywhere else. There's no Inspector Gadget cartoons on this DVD. It's just Mario. He's only on the menus. And he helps you. So if you're here, press me for help. Check this out.
Gadget here. Welcome to the main menu of this disc. For your first time users of DVD, I'd like to take a moment
DVD
and show you how to use this disc.
It's not
the
main menu.
All around the main menu are buttons. These buttons give you the ability to do all sorts of neat things.
The emphasizes
you have remote control to move to these buttons by pushing the arrow buttons. The button you're on will glow. Whatever button you want to press, just move the glow to it and press the select or enter button on your remote.
On your remote.
When you press a button, something new will appear. So don't be surprised. And
surprise.
Don't worry about going to another screen. I'll be there to help
another
you
screen.
As well. This button will play all of the episodes. This button will take you to a new menu that will allow you to
see
your favorite episode to watch. This button will take you to a new menu that will allow you to select a subtitle language to read or turn the subtitles off. This button will take you to a fun trivia game. If you win, you get a bonus feature. Yeah. The Deke logo will show you a preview of more great Deke cartoons.
That's what he's done. He talks about the Deke logo.
The Deke logo is in the bottom left. And why doesn't he mention the Lion Gate logo in the bottom right? So basically, I need to have you here just to prove that I'm not hearing things, because I know I have perfect auditory senses, man. Yeah, well, it exists. I don't know why it exists. And I don't know why anybody would ever need to have help, like, using a DVD. I never even dreamed of hearing a DVD menu explained in such detail. And he goes away, and he keeps coming back. All right, click a different thing. Let's see, like, what he says. All right, let's see. Okay, episode guide. Press me for help. Okay, press me.
Why not?
Welcome to the episode menu. From this menu, you can go to individual episodes.
Wow,
this way, you can go directly to your favorite episode. This menu works a lot like the main menu. Just use the arrows on your remote to move the glow around the episode.
Nobody calls it the glow.
And
it
has a lot of enter on your remote. If you want to go back to the main menu,
you can press like, the arrow button. Like, obviously, I can hit the arrow button to like, scroll through the button to
your remote.
Like, I think Inspector Gadget thinks the audience is a bunch of idiots.
You must go to the arrow button and then press enter to play the movie.
Like, no fucking shit, Inspector Gadget. What did you think? Like, I think to him, a DVD is a really complicated thing. It might be really easy to confuse this. Like, okay, what's he gonna say here? Is he really gonna explain what the English language is? It's the only language on there. How hard could it be?
You can't select like French or anything. It's only English.
It's just the subtitles on or off. So he's just gonna tell you.
Oh, so it's not even languages. It's just subtitles.
I guess so. Yeah,
they're right.
They could just call that subtitles on or off, but instead you gotta go to a whole menu for
let's
English.
About it. Maybe I'll explain it.
Welcome to the Languages menu. If you would like to watch the episode with the English subtitles, just use the arrows on your remote to move the glow around the English button in the subtitles section.
Move the
arrow, select, or enter. If you want to go back to the main menu, just move the glow around the main menu button and press the select or enter button on your remote.
You know what Inspector Gadget's favorite game is? Button, who's got the button? Who wants to play button, who's got the button? That's my favorite game.
You want to
play? I'll move the glow around you, and you'll be the first to play. Button, game. What could this be?
Oh, God.
But you know what really doesn't make any sense? If you can figure out to move the cursor over to the help button, then you obviously know how to operate the whole menu then.
Yeah, exactly.
Welcome to the game. This is a trivia game about the shows you just watched. You'll see a question as well as four different possible answers. Using your remote, just move the glow around the answer you think is correct by using the arrow buttons on your remote. Once you move the glow around the answer you've picked, press the select or enter button. You'll then see if you've picked the correct answer. If you haven't, you'll be given another chance. If you correctly answer all of the questions, you'll get to see a bonus feature. To stop playing the bonus feature, just press the menu button on your remote.
Just press the button on your remote.
Alright, you wanna play the game?
Yeah, let's play the game. Alright, here we go.
Move the glow with the arrow keys. Alright, who sends Robo Koopa willy-nilly by pushing his buttons?
How do you select which one you want to go to, like ABC or D?
Oh, by moving the glow. Mm. Oh, it's
a good thing we knew that.
When was the last time you seen Super Mario Bros. Super Show?
Probably 1987. Never came with
you. We watched in college one time.
I remember watching the Zelda episodes on Friday, and it was originally on TV.
Yeah, I remember I was mostly interested in the Zelda ones,
yeah.
So it was only Friday. Anyway, I'm gonna guess Bunsen, just because I do not remember that character.
I didn't even tell me if it was right or wrong.
What shitty kitty. I don't guess if it was wrong, it might have told me, I don't know. Okay, what does Toad use to become the Toad Warrior? I remember the Toad Warrior, I don't remember what.
Sandwich?
A shiny star? Let's try shiny star. Okay, am I getting them right? I don't know.
I mean, oh, yeah, right or wrong.
Who helps Mario and his friends find a lot? The mushroom?
Indiana Joe.
I'm guessing that one, let's see.
It's not gonna tell you,
that's right. It's not telling you a damn thing. Whose fiendish plan turns Link into a Toad?
Bannon?
Are we acing this thing, or?
I don't know, it doesn't tell you.
What's room number that the Mario Brothers were put into?
You mean which? Which room number? It should be? Not what? What room number?
I'm not exactly sure. Should we be saying what room number or, yeah, which is
wrong?
I don't know. So I won.
This place is shit.
Yeah. I mean, that was wrong.
Okay, so that was the first one we got wrong.
I guess so. It tells you if there's one that's wrong.
You fucked up.
You fucked up.
You should say that.
Yeah.
Try again, asshole.